Good afternoon, beloved. I want to encourage you because God knows exactly what we're feeling and going through on a daily basis. He is not far away and out of touch, even though it may feel this way. Isaiah 53:4-5 from the Amplified says, "But in fact, He has borne our griefs and He has carried our sorrows and pains. Yet we ignorantly assume that He was stricken, struck down by God, and degraded and humiliated by Him. But He was wounded for our transgressions. He was crushed for our wickedness, our sin, our injustice, our wrongdoing. The punishment required for our well-being fell on Him, and by His stripes or wounds we are healed." Because of what Jesus suffered, healing is available to us all. Jesus is the one who has healed us. Not only did He take away our sins on the cross, He gave us perfect health and wholeness. Peter recaps Isaiah 53:4 like this, "Who Himself bore our sins in His own body on the tree, that we, having died to sins, might live for righteousness, by whose stripes you were healed." When Jesus healed the man lowered through the roof, He also forgave the man's sins. Take a look at Mark 2:1-12. When He told the man to take up his bed and walk, I believe it was for the benefit of the crowd. It was easier for them to believe that what they could see with their eyes. The scribes were questioning His authority in their hearts, but He healed the man physically to verify what He had done spiritually. Family, we have the same power and authority that Jesus had. Jesus said in Luke 10:19, "Behold, I give you authority over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you." The scriptures tell us that physical signs will accompany the works that we as believers will perform. Mark 16:17-18 declares, "And these signs will follow those who believe. In My name, they will cast out demons, they will speak with new tongues, they will take up serpents, and if they drink anything deadly, it will by no means hurt them. They will lay hands on the sick, and they will recover." We will speak with new tongues, cast out devils, heal the sick, handle serpents, and be immune to poison. What a glorious gospel. Thank you, Jesus. Well, God bless you guys. If you were encouraged today and would like to donate to our ministry, simply go on to gordonministries.org and click donate. I love you and am praying for you today. Bye for now.